I find myself less and less interested in being literal. How can I describe the hip of a fawn using paint? What color do I mix? What shape and direction do I apply the paint in? I'd rather ask how I can be more inspired. Painting is an exercise in creative problem solving. Part of the fun is sometimes having no idea what I'm doing.